Are you on the hunt for a content management system to take your marketing to the next level and don't know where to start? Well, you just clicked on the right video. Because sticking to one system is a big commitment to the success of your business, choosing the right one can be a pretty daunting task. With so many to choose from, picking one should never be like drawing a name out of a hat. So stay tuned as I give you tips on how to choose the perfect system to kill the content marketing game. Hey guys, it's Hannah here from Neighbourhood, where we help brands find, sell, and keep their people. To start off, what is a content management system? Essentially, a content management system, or CMS, is the central hub of your brand's content running behind your website. Whether you're creating a corporate website or an e-commerce store, a CMS enables you to control your site's content, design, and functionality without having to know any code or being a total website whiz. A CMS is a super important investment. Choosing and implementing one is only the beginning of a journey that can pay dividends or cost you dearly down the road. There are a lot of pitfalls to be wary of if you're a first-time CMS user, such as weighing up the long-term cost of inexpensive solutions, underestimating the amount of work it takes to manage, or not aligning your team's needs with the CMS capabilities. So to minimize the headache, check out our following tips to get the right CMS for you. Tip one, don't build a custom or in-house content management software. Not only is getting something like this to be fully functional extremely rare, no matter how much you plan for it, your team simply will not be experienced enough to handle the many capabilities that come with building a CMS. Also, the amount of developer support required in the long run outweighs the cost of simply purchasing a CMS. So save yourself the time and effort, because this isn't something you can simply bootstrap. Tip number two, avoid heavy developer reliance. Relying solely on developers is a recipe for disaster, as development speed should in no way dictate your business moves. Your content management system needs to empower your team to focus on implementing campaigns and strategies to increase web traffic, rather than spending crazy amounts of time managing the tech side of things. Tip number three, ensure that the CMS is scalable. For growing businesses, change is inevitable, and change absolutely impacts your business. So choose a CMS solution that can grow with you and scale as you need it. Tip number four, getting support is more important than the software. A CMS that can't answer your queries and offer you help when you need it most is one that should be passed on. Finding a content management system that allows developers to work without disrupting the creation and management of content is sure to save the business time and money. So keep an eye out for CMS partners that offer 24/7 support, especially via a chat function. Tip number five, be sure to test and get a proof of concept first. Before you roll out your CMS, implement a section of the website first and get team members and end users to check everything from creating and authorizing pages to establishing a workflow process. Testing can show you where a software truly shines, as well as showing you exactly what may have been hidden in the shadows, bringing to light issues that may not have been apparent at first glance in the process. Tip number six, choose one with intuitive UI. Having a user-friendly interface is important if you have a team that won't be living in the system every day. Newbies need a solution that's easy to use, doesn't need a load of technical training, and quickly pick it up when they log back in. And as well, an intuitive UI just makes life a little easier for everyone. And lastly, tip number seven, describe requirements with a real use scenario. A usage scenario is the most effective way to describe requirements for your CMS selection process. A usage scenario can be described best as a narrative that describes what a person needs to use the technology for, used as a basis for comparing different platforms. Usage scenarios should be specific about inputs and outcomes, but be sure not to get too specific. Your scenario shouldn't include procedural or user interface details. User scenarios should be prioritized by impact and frequency, so definitely include that hour-long task you do every single day, but feel free to leave out that occasional task that only happens a couple of times a year. So with these tips in mind, you should be able to find the perfect CMS for your brand's website. Here at Neighbourhood, we've found the best CMS on the market that optimizes our website for conversions as well as every platform, manages all of our content in one place, and personalizes our content for every visitor. Enjoying this video so far? Be sure to subscribe and leave a like. And if you're on YouTube, make sure you click that bell so you can be notified on all our latest videos. So why do we think that HubSpot CMS is the absolute best? Well, with HubSpot, here are 9 features the system does best. Number 1, its intuitive dashboard. Right off the bat, the HubSpot admin dashboard is what dreams are made of, allowing you to manage all the tasks involved in content production all in one place. Those tasks may include scheduling content, monitoring threats, tracking user activity, installing modules and plugins, and even reviewing performance analytics. With its integration with HubSpot's marketing, sales, and service tools, you can also capture leads, run tests, manage ads, track content level insights, and analyze website traffic reports all in the same place. Number 2, responsive templates. When evaluating different CMS platforms, have a look at the selection of different templates available to you. These are key for simplifying your publishing process and providing a consistent look and feel across the site. Using templates like those on HubSpot eliminates the difficulty of starting posts from scratch each time you publish new content. These templates can be responsive to ensure that every page published on your site is optimized for all devices. Number 3, powerful publishing tools. To ensure you can easily create and publish different types of content, from blog posts to landing pages, you need a powerful content editor. With HubSpot CMS, you can add and rearrange images, videos, CTAs, and forms, as well as preview the post or page before publishing. Number 4, built-in SEO tools. A CMS with built-in SEO capabilities will help you optimize your content for search and improve your overall chances of ranking. As well as the SEO basics, HubSpot CMS offers you SEO recommendations as you create content. The recommendations are designed to help visitors and search engines to better understand what the page is telling them, thus improving your ability to rank. Number 5, social media integration. Organic traffic is just one source of referral traffic you can leverage on your site. To drive referral traffic to your site, a CMS needs to have integrated social capabilities. With HubSpot, you can not only schedule and publish posts to social media, you can also add social media sharing buttons to your posts and pages, as well as analyze the performance of your social media efforts, all on your dashboard. Number 6, detailed analytics. Insights like where your target personas are based, what devices they're using, how much they're interacting with content on different devices, and which pieces of content are absolutely crucial for refining your content strategy. HubSpot CMS has built-in analytics for measuring these performance indicators right on the dashboard. Number 7, security. HubSpot is constantly monitoring the CMS to ensure maximum security to give you peace of mind that your site is hosted on the best and most secure CMS available on the market today. As well as this, every site hosted on the CMS is automatically given a standard SSL certificate, which creates greater trust between your brand and visitors to your site and increases your ranking with Google search results. Number 8. Customer support. Best of all, the HubSpot support team is available 24/7 to help you out when you need your answers quick smart. If you ever have any questions or technical issues, all you need to do is click on the help button in the bottom right-hand corner of your account to see your HubSpot support options. Number 9, customer choice. Professional and enterprise CMS are the two options you can expect to choose from when signing up. Professional CMS is the evolved version of their original CMS with some extra features such as themes, drag and drop editing, dynamic content, SEO tools, and forms. Enterprise CMS, on the other hand, is the next level up from CMS Hub Professional. It comes with everything professional CMS has, but with more extra features like serverless functions, memberships, activity logs, and brand domains. Overall, Enterprise CMS gives scaling organizations the opportunity to build compelling and dynamic marketing experiences. So that's everything you need to know about choosing the right CMS for your business. While every CMS is unique, there are some core features you should look out for and best practices you need to follow to wind up with the CMS you need. And our CMS of choice? the HubSpot CMS. We love it and use it every single day because everything we need is in one convenient location. If you found this video helpful, then feel free to share it with someone you know that needs a hand with content management systems. You can also subscribe to our blog where you'll find a bunch more tools, tips, and templates to help you find, sell, and keep your people, just like Neighborhood does. So that's it from me. Happy marketing.